Cheers, man. Just realized that I still had the mic from me doing my cheesecakes. Oh well. Yeah, how you doing, man? Yeah, I don't think we can play yet, is it? I don't know. If it's out yet. Hey, dude. Yeah, how you been? How you been? I have so much sap. Not bad. That's good. That's good. Oh, we do have rabbit's feet in here. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Shit, Call of Duty's decided to start. It's working, I'm allowed to start a game. Oh, really? Oh, true. Oh, crap. Okay, let me get through this day. And then let's hop on. Give it a go. I was meant to bring wood with me. And I didn't. So, dude. So, what do I need for this? 300 pieces of wood. Okay. Easy. Now I just need to go to the mines, get 6 bug meat, and then we've finished that mission. Wait, what? I literally said quit to desktop. Why are games not listen? Whoa, jeez. Oh, damn it, I missed someone's birthday. That sucks. Okay. Mines. We're gonna get this done. 25. Bug meat on the right spot so we can see. We need one more bug meat. Oh, I thought I was about to get it. Yeah, note to self. Monster Mask is so good. Here we go. Without a shadow of a doubt. Oh, no, didn't get it. Guess there was some doubt. Ooh, this guy's gonna give me an item. Yep, did it. Cool. Alright, we can go. Actually, let's get money. Boom. I just got paired up with two people on PC just then. Nice. Stop. I missed what just happened, you said, because that 3 ads in a row. I was just saying, yeah, nice. balling in this game. Still got 300k on us. Crap, I need to go quick to the traveling merchant. Hopefully I'll make it there in time. No, I think I'm gonna miss out. Damn it. It's fine. The rest we keep. Yep. It's got so much fish. Do you make all that? Yeah, man. Yeah, we've been on that grind. I didn't go to the museum, damn it. I guess. And now, damn it. Can I? Okay, can make more kegs. Preserves jar? 10, alright, cool. Cool for that. We said we wanted a lot of tappers. So first off, let's grab a whole bunch of cucumbers. And some starfruit. The quicker we process all our goods, the better. It's like a pre-built village in a proper RPG. Yeah, man, we've been grinding. Planted all these trees randomly in our way so that we can tap them, so whenever we run past here we can pick up a whole bunch of shit. jeez. It's getting late. When it rains again, whoops. I really need to remember to move the chicken coop. Chicken coop's gotta go on the far right side over here. We're gonna make so much money. 95k, mostly because of the star fruit wine. So good, so good, so good. Okay. Still need to level up. Alright, we're gonna... Let's change over into some Black Ops, huh? Black Ops 6. Boom. Alright. Hold on, let me hop into my Discord. That'd be a smart idea. There we go. Yeah. Now let's pull this up. Let's turn the controller on.
Hey.
Finally time. Do this. Hey.
I'll catch you later, man.
Thank you, guys.
I lied about.
Hello, I am Klaus. I am here to help you.
Oh, hell yeah.
Hello.
Oh, hey, man. How are you?
Hey, I'm pretty good, man. How are you?
Not bad, not bad. Just looking at the game. Yeah, there's a lot to it now. Looks cool though, but playing zombies, it's better to play as one of those four operators, otherwise you don't get enhanced story experience. I'm gonna be a I'm gonna be the black guy. I'm gonna be Carver. Everyone loves being black. Beam Smasher, Thrusterdyne. Ah. Wall by kills. Eliminate 25 zombies during a single SAM trial. Okay, so I have 25 rounds. Want to jump into one? Ooh, you can have a new match or a saved file. Oh, save your progress in a solo match and continue playing at a later date. That's interesting. You there, Mr. Biggles?
I think you're on Discord. You might be talking to me through the game.
Yeah, I know. I just left on Discord in case you hopped in there. But that's all good.
Yeah, I can hear you on the game and the Discord, but I prefer Discord if you can.
Yeah. You sound a lot better through Discord than through the game, so let's go with that. There we go. Classified.
You need me to do something? How very original of you.
Yeah, I can't really do too much at level one. I can't hear you at the moment. Might be muted. Hold on, I'll jump out and I'll jump back in. Hello, hello?
Hello?
Oh, yep, I can hear you now. Mad.
Okay, cool. No.
Oh, yeah, you sound a lot better.
Yeah, cool.
Nice, dude. So you want to jump into it?
In the game.
I have no idea how this is going to go, but, you know, let's live it up.
Yeah, let's go.
Playing a squad. Liberty Falls or Terminus?
We'll go to Liberty Falls first. I haven't even seen what that looks like.
Yeah. Pack a bunch of cameras. Alright, I can't even edit my loadout.
Yeah, same. I can't even do that either.
Yeah, I can only ready up. I didn't do Phil's squad. I just thought we'd just do us two. Suss it out.
Suss it out a bit, you know, see how it goes. Yeah, we'll stop at that. Yep.
Nice. Ooh, double XP weekend as well. Oh wait, no, it's just saying that. Oh, that's what it is on the bottom right, where you can activate your double XP stuff.
Ooh.
Yeah, how you been, man? Doing all right?
Yeah, man, I've been doing a lot, man, you know. I was just, had a bit of a drinking spell, but yeah, I haven't been drinking anymore, so I'm doing a lot.
Hey,
a
bit true. Stable. Nice, nice, love it.
Yeah, dude, I'm getting old now. Getting a bit better now.
Yeah, true. Yeah,
I bought a kayak.
Sorry?
Sorry, man. I bought a kayak as well.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. That's awesome.
Yeah, it's good fun, eh?
Yeah? Been able to take it out on the water much?
Oh, yeah. I've been out like 3 times now.
That's pretty cool.
I start off at like, not Moncomo. The Seville. It's like a...
Yep.
You know the little hotel thing next to mine? Near mine?
Yeah, thereabouts, yep.
Yeah. Yeah, I go from there to Scotch Point, the shipwreck, and then back.
Yeah.
It's a workout, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, no, for sure.
Yeah. But I just need to get some plug, man, because it fills up with water sometimes.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, no, true. I can see how that would happen. I'm just kind of confused why it's searching for players. I didn't tell it to look for players. I said it would just be us two.
Might be a bug or something.
Well, it says on the top right, searching for players. On the bottom left, it says round-based, initializing Liberty Falls. So maybe it's like still loading? Maybe it's loading the map?
Yeah, because if like when I played before, I just like searched just in case it was like, oh, you can't play this because it's not released yet. But it found other people. It like found other people on the computer and shit. So,
interesting.
Yeah.
Iconic music though. It's good to hear it back. Zombies music.
That's a luxury I cannot afford.
Ah, fair.
I've seen that actor before. It's just Filipino. That Asian lady. Wow.
Yeah. Yeah, true. I think I'm gonna back out and then we'll just redo it again.
Yeah. Do you want to leave lobbying party or just leave?
No, I think we're good. We don't have to do anything.
Okay. I made you pay me as well, so...
Alright, just gotta ready up.
Yep. Ready.
Hey, there we go. Like, Liberty Falls, the picture of it actually popped up. Initializing. Yep, match is about to begin. Alright, cool. Yeah, I'm glad we restarted it. We could have been there for fucking an hour. Jeez.
Yeah. Waiting match is about to begin up top as well.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, here we go.
5, 4, 3.
We've waited years for this kind of shit.
Fine. Yeah. 3 whole games. I'm going totally blind into this.
You can exfil.
Oh shit.
Alpha team, this is Chief of Security Blanchard.
Okay. Oh, I can't turn.
Oh, I can't do that. Oh, wait, can I zoom?
I've been holed up in the mansion since yesterday trying to organize...
Dude, you're like C-3PO. They're like...
Now that you're here,
robot.
Let's lock down that...
Yeah, area. Hold on.
I'll track body cams.
Got you, bro. Oh, they have like health bar.
Yeah, watch out.
I thought... Oh shit, that melee is weird, eh?
I can't turn.
I can't turn left.
Hold on, we'll leave the match.
Yeah,
wait. Wait, no, hold on. Just cover me for a bit.
Yep,
controller. Alright, here we go. Yep.
Alpha, search the area. We got 3 Janicide personnel missing. Cool. Their knowledge is critical to mission success. Okay, I think we need to go to the stars.
Armor plates. I've already got one armor. Ooh, look. Here. Oh, Rampage Inducer. Never mind. Fuck that. That doesn't sound good.
Nope. That feels like the one in other games. Cold War. Wasn't that in another game?
Oh shit.
Hook up. I'm going towards the star. I'm gonna gobble gum.
I got insta kill.
Yeah, I got stock option.
Nice. There's this thing on the ground here.
The people who lived here trusted us. We failed them.
Yeah, sucks.
And I can't even explain how.
Okay, it's a trap. Dark Aether Field.
Let's go find the box. Oh wait, no, I need to get a gun off the wall and get 150 kills with it.
Oh, sheesh.
I need to buy a gun somewhere. Dude, this feels hectic, and it's just like round 3.
Yeah. We got salvage and stuff as well.
Yeah.
Oop, what's that? Don't get that.
Never mind. I'm not open from here. Okay, we need to work out how to get through. So I guess we open doors.
No. Oh, you can like pay half. Oh, dude. Oh, shit. That landing bolt.
Oh, box.
A box. There.
Where I am.
Yeah, yep. I'm just shepherding the zombies.
Don't forget you've got armor.
Oh, yeah, let's do that. Oh, shit. What's this? Mutant injection. What is that?
Oh, dude, that's good.
Oh, yeah, that's the thing where you turn into one of the zombies.
Yeah. Turn into one of those manglers.
Oh. I'll save it, eh?
Yeah. Locked door.
I got 3,000.
There's something here. Oh yeah, we have to keep opening these gates. I opened another gate.
I just got another gun.
Oh, gobble gum. I'm gonna get one.
Stock option switches the bullets with harvested from that.
Shields up. Behind you. I'm going up.
Yep. I'm gonna go to the stars, yeah? Start doing the stars. Okay, I'm gonna go.
Oh, there's a crafting table here.
I'm gonna open that barrier. I opened it.
Okay.
Double points.
Oh, yep, get it.
Gushing that itch, man.
Just keep one zombie, keep one zombie, keep one zombie.
Yeah.
Impact grenade.
At least we don't have to shoot them in the eyes.
Ooh, Molotov.
Oh, Percocola. Oh, no, it's not Percocola. Arsenal.
Okay, this is the church. Oh, this is the new perk. Melee Macchiato.
Ooh. Oh, do we not need a turn of power?
Wait, what's this? What's this? What's this? Oh, 2,500 to open.
I have 2,200, I think. I can't even see it, damn it.
Damn.
Get out of the way.
Arsenal. Arsenal where you can equip ammo mods. I can do dead wire, or I can upgrade the rarity of my gun. So it's like Cold War. Can I pay for like a bit of it? Oh, I can pay half.
Yeah, pay half, pay half.
Yeah, I paid half.
Yeah, got it. Oh shit. Dark Eater. Oh, just pack a punch.
Yo.
Yo, we can just pack a punch straight up. And then what's this?
You can knife the... Ooh, combat axe?
Ooh.
I'll take the Molotov. The Molotov, I think, is better.
Tear them to pieces.
Is that Ravanov's voice? Oh, it's this swarm thing. It's a swarm thing. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, what the fuck? Vermin.
Yeah, it's like spider looking things.
Yeah. Freaking upside down, bro.
Oh shit, they're coming. Oh dude, they do not look nice. They look nasty. Oh dude, they're coming. Oh, they can jump on cars! Oh fuck.
Yeah, get away from cars. I'm gonna go...
Oh, I can jump on cars.
I'm gonna go get a box again. Yeah, I'm gonna box peek.
I'm out of ammo.
Oh, okay, so you can actually open up doors in some of the buildings. Ooh, I got a compact money too.
Max ammo.
Yeah, max ammo, I think that's the end of the round.
Yep.
So I need to remember to put the plates in, because sometimes I forget.
Yeah.
Ooh, a SAM trial.
Alright.
Do I do it?
I don't know where to find it, but yeah, let's do it.
I found Juggernog. It shows up on the map and you go past it.
Oh, okay.
Yes, upstairs in that building.
What are you? Oh, I found the SAM trial. Buy it for 500. Oh, shit.
Okay.
I'm activating it.
Helping. Come on, follow trial instructions to the letter. Yeah, got it.
Boy, do I feel super pedantic today.
Oh, kill. Somebody watch crafting.
Minor success you are experiencing.
I knew this up was gonna get weird, but not that fucking
weird. Oh shit, there's a spider.
I had to get the nuke.
No, good. 26 seconds left.
I need a better gun. Using this stupid pistol.
Ah, bugger. Oh, wait. We just did it.
Cool. Oh, yeah? Oh, okay. You, either of us can take it.
Okay.
I need to go get a better gun. I got starting pistol and another pistol.
Oops. No luck.
I'll take this. Fuck it, I'll take the ASG.
Juggernaut goes in this building. I'm gonna get it.
This is what I was manufactured for.
Right. Oh, you get loose change. That's fine too. You got a juggernaut?
Regret getting this gun. I'm not a shotgun guy, you know.
Yeah, you like your LMG, don't you?
Just rifles, you know, in general. I'm gonna go buy another gun somewhere. Oh, see, if you drop a gun, like, it'll be on the ground for a while. You can go pick it up if you ever want. Sam trial.
Let the mayhem recommence.
Oh, quick revive 3,000. That's weird.
Interesting.
Used to be pretty cheap. Now I'm finding the most expensive.
Savings and loan for the next one. So wherever the bank is. So we gotta find the bank. I'm not killing the zombies until we find it because we might need them.
Oh yeah. Okay. Some of the zombies have freaking armor chest. Oh crap, I just screwed up, I'm dead. No. I'm not. Oh, that was scary. Yeah, movement's pretty good in this, eh? Like the movement's like very fluid.
Yeah. Oh, I'm in the bowling alley.
I'm running over to you.
Everyone, they do not like it when you shoot them in the head.
Oh wow, you got a few on you.
Yeah.
That's a good training area, I think. Opened another door. Where's this trial? I want to do the trial.
Oh crap, I'm pack punch. I'm pack punching. Bye.
You need to pay for the other half of the door.
Okay, you want me to pay for the door?
Yeah, I paid half.
Okay.
I like the paying half thing. I think that's cool.
I have no ammo, but that's why I was going to pack punch it. Double points. Where's the door? Up here?
Yep.
Coming. Damn, son. I'll just get the perk, see what that is. This is about.
Oh, I think I found it.
The deadly punch.
Down the road. Alright, I think this is the bank. Oh, Juggernaut, okay.
Oh, cool. The perk, man. That bank.
What do we have to do? Oh, melee attacks.
Yeah, that's me. I've got the punching pole. Use the fork. I've added a note to your file to say you don't suck.
I had the grenade.
You are a more creative. Description not found. Medium trial reward unlocked. My programming dictates I am informed that the highest trial tier reward
oh, shit.
Has
been
is
that unlocked.
A hey, we good. We did it.
What's that?
What was that? I don't know. Mangler cannon.
Oh, cool.
Oh,
you got
me in this. Yeah, I... Ping.
Oh, wait. I dropped my mutant injection.
Oh, pick up the Mangler cannon then. Oh, wait. Here. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah. So, I've got... Oh, I've got normal melee now.
Oh, shit. This is a strong dude. Holy crap. Beware the dude's ammo.
Yeah.
I think the next thing I'm gonna get is a new shield vest.
Ooh, I think the shotgun's good against them. Don't forget to armor up.
Oh, fuck. I love Juggernaut.
Oof. Don't forget you have energy mine.
What does that do?
That was that energy mine thing that I did.
L2, R2, right?
Yeah. Ooh, Molotovs, I want to pick that up. Don't kill the last one, because I want to...
Swap some things out.
I do want to get Jug. I also do want to get Pack-a-Punch. Oh, no. I want to get a better gun before I do Pack-a-Punch. Yeah. Actually, I think I want to get stamina up, too. I think running would be really helpful. It's where we were before. In that bowling alley.
Bowling alley, yeah. Oh, speed caller. Yeah, no, that's just out in the open. But I do need another gun, eh? Because I'm running out of ammo.
Oh, yeah?
Actually, no, I just remember having melee perk.
Actually, yeah, I need I need to get another gun. What about the crafting bench? At the moment, we can get shield parts, stun grenades, or a lethal grenade. That's the only thing we can craft. Oh, yep. Having stamina up is much better. Recommend.
I'm going to try the pack punch.
That box could really use a new paint job.
The best defense is a solid offense.
Got a fucking bunny.
Oh no.
I think this is where you can upgrade your armor. Level 2 armor vest, 4K.
Yeah. They're all around the place.
Yeah. That looks worth it.
Oh.
So what are we meant to do though?
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to figure out. It's like, what do we do?
There must be something we need to interact with.
Yeah, like there's two stars.
Before. Yeah. I mean,
maybe the church?
There's this. I think that's a Sam trial thing, though. I don't know. Actually, no, they land. Yeah, the church. Let's have a look.
Project Janus.
Oh, dude. Dude, the max tier vest is at the back of the church. 14k.
Okay. I'm going on the church.
You can break these crystals too, and gives you stuff. By the way. I mean, there is this giant machine here.
Yeah, I tried interacting with it, but it didn't do anything.
Interesting. Maybe there'll be like a...
I found
what?
Found the box again.
Oh, okay, coming.
In the bowling alley. But I'm just gonna save my money and pack a punch. I want to feel what that feels like.
I bet this thing is rigged.
Oh. I got something cool. Let's go back onto that roof somehow. Dark ether field generator.
Crap. Oh look, this one's like black. It's damaging me.
Oh yeah. Yeah, interesting. So on the roof, I can see that there's zip lines. We haven't zip lined anything yet.
Yeah, there's a zip line near the church graveyard.
Okay, yeah, I'm going there now. Oh, it's infinitely better having stamina up, I tell you that. Find the path is like this blood on a tombstone says find the path. Oh yep, I see it. Oh, you can zipline for free. All right, I'm gonna, ooh, there's a lot of stuff to look at on the roof.
I have to open up some doors.
There's another, all is lost. You have to pay for this one? Oh, yep, 750 essence. 750 essence. I wonder if you have to ride all three of them? Oh, yep. Yeah, they go to the tops of different buildings, so I think we should save up and try and zipline to all the different spots.
Double points.
Kill it and let's start a new round.
Yep. Double points.
Extraction is ready when you are, Alpha.
Yeah, you can zip up now too.
New exfil available. Washington Avenue.
Oh. The dude.
A dude?
The mangler.
Oh, yeah. Oh my god, a little vermin thing came out of the zombie I killed. Oh, yep, okay.
Damn mangler.
Where are you?
Ugh. Thanks, man.
You're alright. Get out of there.
Okay, get me. What? Oh, cool. I did it. Yeah, I'll be back. I'm gonna go. Pack a punch. Goodbye, Mango. You did.
This absolutely is my element.
X-Full Bird headed to refuel.
They're harder to kill.
I will now test your ability to follow simple instructions.
Critical kill Sam trial.
What are you waiting for?
Is that headshot?
Maybe. I mean, I do that normally anyway. We need zombies.
That's with Scully, the box.
Just
that for you.
What do we get? I've still got that mangler injection, so. 3 gums awarded. Oh.
I think you can upgrade your already. By double damage.
What will they think of next?
Oh, it's down on the D-pad to... Fuck, I've got no ammo.
We get ammo off of this, don't we? Oh, Faza. dead, Jimmy.
Dude, there's so many of them.
Setting shock charge.
Oh, that's what the shock charge does. Oh shit, what happened?
Try punching him. Poe. Nah, just wasting my money.
Oh fuck, my bad.
Nah, I got the wet, I got the ammo.
Oh really?
I don't know. Yeah, I get it.
Oh mad, alright, good. Let me grab that. I dropped it so I could use the Mangler Cannon. Mangler Cannon was cool. Savings and loan. Okay, in here. Oh, that's perfect.
The Fates have decreed that you are to be my trial.
Energy Mind Stamp trial. Okay.
Your way around the field upgrade.
Save them up, train them, and then... Train them and then use the energy mine. I've turned into a mecha!
I can feel it.
I'm so sorry.
No, it was my fault for dying at big time. Yo! That's mad. Oh shit, I got 12,000 points.
Oh nice. Is that because we're in like round 14?
No. Would you like to extra?
I don't know, I'm kind of happy to keep going a little bit. I want to find a better gun. That's for sure. What are you? The Tanto. Okay, I mean, you know what? I'm gonna pack this Panto. It's a wall gun, but I need to get wall gun kills anyway.
C4 charge out. Very satisfying.
Later, Mangler. Loot key. I picked up a loot key after killing a Mangler. That sounds important. That sounds Easter eggy.
I got the Zyster Mister.
Alright, let's keep the last zombie. Yep. And let's go on those zipline things.
And a 640.
Oh, okay. Well, I will. Fuck, that means I need to go back up the... Don't forget to find armor plates if you can. I'll go zipline onto that top tower thing.
Oh, yes. I got a double gun called Shield Up.
Yeah, nice. Okay, I'm catching this one for 1,000. Oh, I've unlocked it. Oh, I'm at the starting spot. Rampage Inducer, increased difficulty. Lol, what?
No.
Alright, well, I'm gonna unlock the other two. I like the zip lines, they're kind of cool. I like that you don't have to pay every time.
I have a feeling they might be good for high round stuff. Maybe. No.
Oh, this one's for descending and ascending. To the top of the bank. This one goes to the other side. Sniper rifle. Oh, yep, new round. Now, Maxis will be hitting her stride. I can do
no less. What are these things on the ground here?
They're linked to this, dark ether field generator. Another SAM trial. Backstreet parking. On the car park?
Oh, abomination. A little beam one. Oh, crap.
Oh, gross.
Oh my god. Right in the malformed brain box.
Do not expect a refund. You do not get top discount.
Ah, yucky. Oh. No.
Oh, I got killed.
Oh,
gross. Okay.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Level 4. Okay, I can now customize my loadout. Level 5.
Oh, did you get it? Did you get double experience token?
No. But I made it to level 5. Sweet, I don't have to do wall by weapons. I just need to survive 11 more rounds and eliminate 25 zombies during a single SAM trial 5 times. Just gotta do that 2 more times. Oh, loadout finally. You can have a baseball bat? Unlocked at level 52. Damn.
baseball bat.
Yeah.
Cool.
Gobblegum pack. Oh, dude. The gobblegums? Yeah, they all get used up. Like, there's no free gobblegums. In your gobblegum collection, like, you've got a number of them. And then, that's it.
Oh.
When you use shields up, refills armor on use. Armor is twice as strong.
I'm guessing you gotta buy them or something? With salvage points?
Well, I unlocked 3 gobblegums while we were playing. Like, it was just like, when we did one of the Sam trials, it gave me, like, stuff. Dude, I could spawn in with an SMG or an assault rifle. It's got my guns from Cold War. I've got the Plague Doctor. Sorry, not Cold War. When we were playing Modern Warfare 3 Zombies, or whatever we were playing last. I've got like a boiler gun. I'm happy to spawn in with that. Augments at level 11. I heard that this is how the upgrade system for all your perks, weapons, and stuff.
Today's lesson, survival of the fittest.
Oh, dude, I want Samantha's PJs.
What the fuck?
Yeah, she's got a custom outfit called Samantha's PJs.
Isn't she a teenager?
No, dude, just it's gray from... Anyway, whatever.
Time to get my hands dirty.
Yeah, are you customizing your loadout at the moment?
I can't. I'm too.
Oh shit. Maybe it's because I just wasn't dying. Alright, let's go in again. Let's go in again. My bad. I didn't realize.
No, okay.
Liberty again?
Yeah. Fuck yeah. That was fun. I feel like I should not be dying because of how big it is, but...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, just gotta get used to dodging them. It's hard to hit them, though. Like, their head movements and stuff's a bit different. Their movements... It's all more zombie-like. It's, like, less...
I like it, though.
Yeah, like, it's different.
It's a good different, but not a bad different.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I feel like it's scratching that itch. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I feel like I could definitely play this a few times. Yeah, like, look at my gun. Security chief to new
arrivals. Oh! You sooner. Forward?
Yeah, I know.
Forward? Mansion. Command center. Yeah, you get to start with that. Yeah, wait, I wonder where I'm off. I forgot where I'm off. No. I don't know if I'm boarding the skins, eh? Look, I don't know. We need to get this situation under control ASAP. Oh, wait, maybe I did, eh? I bought that Alucard skin, didn't I? I don't know. Oh, no, I bought Ghostface.
I'm heading this way.
About behind you, mate.
I put in half.
I've got 875. I need 50 more. I don't know.
Precision! The hallmark of good science.
Save some for me, killer.
Didn't realize I could come up here.
Open the door.
Open your door.
Insta kid.
Did you think I was some kind of pushover?
Hey, Box. You can get points from going prone at the perk machines as well, still.
Yeah, I've said that before. You get loose change, mate.
Yeah, they're always gotta get it.
Sorry you came here yet. Well, if anyone had to show up, I'm glad it was you.
Oh, fuck yeah, I've got the grenade launcher attachment on this. Mind it.
It's safe to say my pacifist days are over.
Hey, here, let me help you out a little bit.
Wait, what the hell?
This gun's got a underbelly grenade launcher thing.
Oh, nice. Well, I put half in that door up there.
Salvage. I want to upgrade my gun tier by tier. I'm opening it. I paid for half. It really sounds like Ravanov, the announcer. Alright, there we go, I've opened it up. It's one of those rounds. I'm just gonna buy ammo.
Pieces.
let him know.
I'll take the Molotov. Ooh. Something. Oh, Sam trial. Okay. What do we gotta do? Kill in the location. Okay, we just gotta get kills. Don't get the nuke if you can. Shadow Rift ammo mod. Oh, I need 5 points to pack a punch. God damn it.
I got a free one from the box that we had.
Oh, nice. Alright, I'm packing.
A little extra effort's always nice for murder.
Oh yeah, this feels good.
To be fair, your spine was already hanging by a thread.
I'm locking the burst bar up and out now.
Yeah. Burst is always pretty good.
Yeah, that's good burst setting.
I'm gonna focus on getting perks next. And upgrading the tier of my gun. Where's the arsenal?
It's set outside in the car park.
Yeah.
Max armor.
Don't forget the gobble gun.
No, I'm not gonna eat them. I don't wanna use them. Oh. I've got my gun's blue tier now.
Yeah, same.
Oh yeah, I can see my salvage. Yeah, let's just, you know, survive it out a bit. I'm gonna go to the bowling alley and just camp there for a bit. Groundskeeper's yard?
Okay.
I don't know. Oh, yep. Yeah, I'm following the icon on the minimap. Need to open the door.
Okay, 1100.
I'm activating it.
I could tell you that I have absolute
vermin exterminator. Alright, it's gonna be those little vermins.
You've outstayed your welcome. Off you pop.
Oh my god, aiming down the stairs is the best! Oh shit, shit, shit. I want to get Jug. I'm going to get Jug. And then I'm going to get Speed.
Jug is in the chest. It's in the chest.
Wait, really? I didn't see it. I'm going back.
Juggernaut came.
No, there's nothing there.
For me then.
Oh, right.
Yeah, I dropped it. It's on the ground.
Okay.
Okay, so our reward is to fight.
Yeah. So we're not stealing each other's stuff. That's cool. Okay, I'm gonna go get Speed Collar then. I really need it for this gun.
Okay.
I just need to find it. Oh, yeah, I found it.
Time for some fancy fingering. Oh, no. Oh, wait. No, that came out wrong. Very wrong.
I like this.
Yeah. Armor cost.
Well, ammo's really... You can find it everywhere, yeah. Those ammo caches.
That's it. Yeah.
I need to get some ammo myself, actually.
Sending a Semtex.
Full power.
Are killing you.
I'm liking the energy mine. This really feels like Cold War.
Yeah. It feels like all the best parts of Modern Warfare 3 got put into this as well. Like the fun part for the meta.
Mm.
Pick up windows open.
Exfil. Oh shit, did you see that?
What?
Gobblegum Award.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. That's what I was saying. Last game I got that. Savings and loan at the bank.
Yeah, I'm at the bank right now.
Yep, activate it.
I'll pay for it.
Yep.
Can you follow
it? Oh, there's a mangler?
Oh, they're standing still. They're standing still. I think they're standing still, Gumball. They're standing still. Oh crap, this is getting hard.
I should have warned you to stand clear, but why the fuck would I? minimum trial criteria and
I was trying to fix your teeth, but I might have gone a bit too far.
Ah, bugger.
Oh, shit.
They're supposed to stand still, that's why I died.
I had expected you to be rocking back and forth in a fetal position by now.
I could have killed a lot more of you, you know!
Fascinating performance. Trial milestone stage 3 reached.
Got you.
I anticipate seeing joy on your faces when you claim your reward. Please smile for the camera.
Fuck him. Monkey bombs.
I got the cashmere.
Nice. I'm saving up to get the top tier armor. I'm gonna chill in the bowling alley for this one. Ooh, I think I can upgrade my gun again to purple.
I think I'm close to doing that too. I've got 2,000 salvage.
Yeah, it's not too hard to do it. You can do it pretty quick. Alright, Washington Ave for the trial.
Yeah, it's 2,500. For the next level.
Yeah, I got it. Alright, where's Washington Ave? I'm going to it. Gonna activate it. PhD flopper. Okay. Oh fuck.
My bowels are bleeding.
Damn, I almost got you. Wait, what? Oh. Oh, well, at least now you can... Zombie version? Yeah. At least now you can get a custom loadout.
Nope. Double feet. I don't think I can do it. That's weird.
Oh, maybe it's because... Propeller, by the way, how you doing? Yeah, I'm good, Sophia Rose, how you doing? Maybe it's because I got the Vault Edition, it's giving me, like, extra XP or something, I don't know.
Yeah, because you got the...
Because I'm level 8.
I'm only level 3.
Yeah, true. I tell you what, I'll drop my gun when we start the game, so you can use my good gun. Should be able to do that. I just want to get to level 11 and start looking at the augments.
Oh! Crash is that robot that went into the portal.
What?
I forgot about Klaus. Remember how Klaus used to help us in one of the games?
Yeah. Yeah, he was that nice guy that sacrificed himself.
Yeah, I just remember that. I was like, where are we? Oh.
And hey, where do I know you from?
Unlocked a core memory, bro.
Nice. Alright, well, I mean, I'm red. Oh, I can do Frenzied Guard now instead of NG mine. Very bad in FPS games, that's why I love story games. True. I don't mind it. I don't mind a bit of either. Frenzied Guard. Repair armor to full and force all enemies in the area to temporarily target you. Armor takes all damage during this time. Oh, energy mine. I like the energy mine. The energy mine's clutch at the moment.
Yeah, it's pretty good,
eh? I'm going to keep it on. I'm going to put Semtex on. Yeah, I'm ready to go if you are.
You're ready.
This may need to be my last one though, because I gotta get up early in the morning. How's your Halloween prep going? Yeah, it's not bad. Got some glitter fluid that you can add into drinks and cocktails.
What the hell?
Oh, yeah. Well, because, the missus is hosting a Halloween party thing. And wanting me to make cocktails, and I was like, "Yeah, hell yeah! Do I daily stream? No.
Oh crap! You were missing now.
Yeah, man. Yeah, I've been busy.
Hey, nice.
Oh shit, we're playing with people. Do you want to play with people?
Yeah, fuck it.
All right. Highest round, 15. Ooh. Right, I'm...
Rapid response team Alpha, security chief.
Oh god, why is it so laggy? Okay, it's not so bad,
See if there's anyone left to say. Body cam's locked.
How do I drop my gun?
Well, Jump if you can.
Huh?
I jumped if you can, because it's round based. I mean, maybe when you have to buy another gun, you know?
Yeah, I think so.
Someone wants to do the rampage and do stuff.
Yeah, I know. I mean, they can, I guess, but... Yeah, you will have to wait until... I can get some guns. Well, I do streaming. Oh, yeah. I had... You know, I had no idea that you'd be a graphics artist. I'm counting on their expertise to end this outbreak. I don't have enough money to get a gun yet.
Yeah, I'm gonna call that a successful shot.
Kaboom!
Ooh, there's a pistol I can buy. Good.
We need to find out what caused all this. Even if it turns out
if I can buy one more weapon, I can drop this gun and you can use it. I want to get this one. This gun over here. Can you open this door and I'll drop my gun? If I can. Alright, there you go.
Ooh.
Yep. It left on the D-pad gives you the grenade launcher I want. Weapon.
So you had this in other game.
Huh?
You had this in other game.
Yeah. I unlocked it from the battle pass or something.
Double points.
Oh, dude, double points affects the, when you go down for the perk, when you go prone. That's awesome.
To me, and heads off to you.
Just chilling on top of the building. This is my Discord, Miz. No, oh, yeah. I mean, thanks, but no thanks. Appreciate the thought, but I'm not interested.
What's that?
Oh, a graphics designer asking if I wanted to, if I'd be interested in some work. I'm using this gun because I've got it unlocked, so I'm trying to level it up.
Yeah.
Hey, huh?
Bravo Zulu, one less skull spider to worry about.
This is the spot, eh?
I don't know. Yeah, I've been liking it. I was chilling up here for the past couple of rounds. It was nice. Yeah, just everyone also seems to be enjoying it up here, too. I don't know. It's easy to escape anywhere you want, really.
Open up the church.
Nice.
Insta-kill.
It's kind of easy mode. I start doing extra damage.
Yeah, right? How good's that gun?
Doing like 425 for headshot instead of like 120.
Hmm. It's even better when you upgrade the tier and you pack
it.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Yeah. Upgrading the tiers are really good.
Yeah, Hundo.
Thank you. Oh hell yeah, I can just zipline all the way over. They're in.
I'm gonna open the door, pack lunch.
Could have been luck or post imprisonment rage.
Squash whatever the hell just popped out of that corpse.
Find a better gun. Where's that box at? Actually, that's not a bad idea. Getting jug and speed.
Just call me Dr. Tough Stuff. No, don't forget I said anything.
I need to find Deadshot Daiquiri, if there is one. Sam trial, savings alone.
While I am not easily impressed, I seriously urge you to try.
Okay, so.
Oh, kill Vermin again, okay.
Bye.
Getting out of there. It's a death trap.
Yep.
I need a gun. Where's the box? Okay. Going to the box.
Level 4.
Exfil window is opening.
Ooh. Blue AK-74. I'll take that.
Ray of sunshine inside this wayward reality.
Yeah, I forgot that there's other people playing with us.
Jumping by the smooth.
Tossing frag.
Max ammo.
Sam trial.
Let me free.
Extra bird retask. Will advise.
Cannot open from here. I can't open it.
No powers allowed.
Oh, it's above. How do I get above? I'm gonna go on top of that building. How do I get on top? All the wall buys upgrade tiers over time as well. They start off as like green, they go blue.
Oh.
I kinda like being in this spot.
Why is it a purple storm thing?
Dunno. Guessing it's part of the little Easter egg stuff for it, I don't know.
Sunblock could have helped you there. Doesn't quite qualify as military superiority, but it's still good.
Sick. 14k. I wonder if I get the second tier armor plating, if it counts towards that 14k for the 3 tier.
No idea, man.
Yeah, I might try it out.
Oh yeah, I see like a machine, you know, like the machine in the church. That's what's making the sky purple.
I should measure that trajectory. Anyone have a protractor?
It's stuck here.
I wasn't worried, not even for a second.
Oh, hell yeah.
In a few ticks, I guess I'll find out just how lucky I really am.
GS45,
I just knew this was gonna work out.
AS Val, still kind of ass.
Seriously, I don't have time. That's almost exactly what I wanted.
C9 submachine gun or the AS Val assault rifle. I'll keep the blue shotty.
Is everyone okay?
Oh shit, abomination.
With another level of football. Kill it, maybe.
Oh fuck. You're dead. I'm coming.
I'm not dead. Look at me. Someone else. As in Bum Bum.
Oh, true. My bad. I thought that was you. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I don't
blame you. Dude, fuck. I thought that was you that went down. I'm like, ah, oh, yep, no worries. I'll go get him. Fucking, that's horrible.
I was just telling myself. Just want to go down.
Glass trap.
Stuck here. Yeah, maybe. I think I'm killed. Where are
you? Yeah, I need to go where that abomination was, because I bet you'll have a drop for killing it.
This here. Over this fence. It's some fence. Killed it.
Oh, you don't.
Oh crap, someone's got like a weird gun. Seeing that purple stuff.
There's a loot key.
I wonder if that's what you use to open those things.
I don't know. I put a fire ammo mod on mine. You got a one way to get back to
base with your name on it. Yeah, I'm thinking about doing that.
Ooh, I'm 100 salvage away from going purple on my gun. Yeah, never mind, I just found some.
I got a nuke. I'm not gonna get it. Yeah, I'm not a nuke.
Oh yeah, purple tier is much better. Purple tier is OP. I mean, it's not OP, but it's like comparatively so much better than blue tier. You can feel it. Just killing shit.
Oh, there's a mangler.
It's a good job your nerves are non-existent, because that would have really hurt.
Oh yeah, those stairs are OP.
Yeah, dude. Especially with the vermin task one. Oh my god, it was so funny. Just mowing through them with like 10 bullets.
I'm gonna upgrade this hot mess to a blue.
Oh crap. Extra healers needed elsewhere.
You see that?
What?
That purple thing.
I know, I'm over in here. Quick revive.
There's like two mangoes at the church.
Oh, nice.
Me and old mate trying to kill them.
Oh, yeah. Do you need help?
We just kill one.
you know, not really the whole. Okay, no problem. Have a great day. Thanks, man. So, packs-wise, all I can do is get, I guess... Ooh, hilltop stairs.
Oh, dear.
Precision, the hallmark of good science.
Oh, okay, so those same things are purple and vegan.
Test my hypothesis. Overkill is the best kind of kill.
Double points.
This is scary.
Serves you right for not killing me when you had the chance.
Okay. Mango can. That's all Gucci. Mango can is fun.
I'm down.
Oh no.
Yeah, I ran to a crowd. Oh shit. I got revived. I think someone had healing aura.
Already?
I will literally rain
down. Don't forget to get your chest.
Fucking, I really need ammo.
Ooh, 10,000. The art of war, the best offense.
Oh yeah, if you get the level 2 vest, it goes towards the level 3 vest. 15k to upgrade again.
they get the level 2 vest.
Yeah, if you bought the level 2 vest, it makes the level 3 vest cheaper. So it becomes 10k instead of 14.
I'm gonna put a mod on my gun.
Yeah, it's only like 500 salvage for it. Worth it.
I can only do dead wire, damn it.
I did napalm and it was good against manglers and the abomination.
The abomination. Abomination. Ooh, another gobblegum bullet. Ooh, mutant detection, just lying on the floor.
I worked out how to get on that spot that we couldn't get onto. You have to fall down from the bank.
Okay.
From on top of the bank.
Okay, the lightning's really good for the spider thing.
Hey, got my first camo.
Nice.
For getting 100 kills on a gun. Oh shit, there's a reward I need to go get.
Feel a mangler, or whatever it is. Fuck, it's always vibrating. Oh crap, that's a service. Whoops.
Silence is not the answer. Who am I keeping? Of course it is.
Oh, an abomination, oh, okay.
Yeah, I call it a service. Magua.
I have added a note to your file to say you don't.
Fire save.
Yep.
Flash out then.
High ground is so right here.
Oh, that smells ghastly. Oh, fuck's sake! I nearly slipped on your entrails.
My programming dictates I inform you that the highest trial tier reward has been unlocked.
So,
if my algorithms allow, I would dispense greater reward. Alas, I am a slave to my
programming. I know it's a big change, but you'll get used to it.
Oh, the abomination ran off. Where'd it go?
I didn't kill it. I did not.
It might still be around. Oh wait, no, it's with me. It might. Killed the abomination on my own.
Could have helped you there.
Oh, do you want to miss you guys?
I don't think I really got anything for it though. This is like this purple case that was on the ground.
Don't make me do it again. I couldn't. You're already headless.
Fire.
Concussion grenade out.
Almost dead, but oh my god.
You crushed it?
No.
Fuck's sake.
Fucking Mangler got me from behind while I was running off. I almost did. I'm at the church.
Come on. I got you.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
What about Pinky?
Old madness on the way.
Where's Pink?
Down here. I think he's trying to kill him.
Oh, good, bum good. Bum. Yeah, nice.
Fool power.
Damn, man. Salvage taking me a while to get out.
If you put in a suppressor attachment on your gun,
you get more?
Yeah. I've got level 2 packed now.
You're saying?
Like
a bunch of gun guys.
Yeah, it's kind of needed at this point in time.
And
especially the bit where you went from on to off.
Welcome
I think I might need the
Oh, I've got a blue loot key here, loot key.
Coordinates marked.
Cause I've already got a blue one. I've already got a blue loot key.
Shame that we don't know what is that used for.
Hmm.
I'll come get it soon. Come on, come on. Grabbing it. I see what this loot key is for. See if it pops up on the map. Nope.
Oh, there's a chopper gunner on the ground. Just picked it up. Alright, I need to go get speed collar. So yeah, apparently when you hit level 11, you unlock augments and you can upgrade things like all your perks and so on to like a higher tier version of the perk. I think Cold War had a similar thing, but it's like 108 different ones you can increase the augments for.
The fuck?
Yeah, dude. 108 augments. Oh, quick revive, drink to recover health, and revive allies faster. Dude, Agent Bum Bum still has only one shield.
He's in dangerous though.
No, he must be a pro of some shit, dude. Like, why the fuck would he do that? In your ale. Limited
time offer. I've only got two.
I think we can go another set of rounds before looking at trying to exfil.
Yeah, right, done. But you need a good to go.
What are you waiting for?
Oh, sir.
Yeah, it's for the trial.
Okay.
Oh, you need to get PhD flopper kills, yeah. It's fucking dangerous, though. Oh, yeah, shit, I'm down.
It is. I'm gonna start trying to get some. Maybe the roof. Oh, wait, no.
I think I'm the only one that did it. Oh, there we go. Someone's getting some. Oh, shit. Thanks.
Oh, get on first. It's weird.
Couldn't tell you how that thing works, but it works.
A lady should always be proper, and I just proper stopped you.
The fuck's going on? Oh, I died doing the fucking thing. Mm-hmm. I was trying to do the PhD flopper.
That's too high. Not this round.
The window missed. We'll advise when it
reopens. It's weird, but like, someone revived me. I kept my perks. Even though I was down. Ooh, I got a nuke. Is that against time?
No.
If it still burns in the morning, you should speak to your doctor.
Three helmet mountain. Yeah, good. What's it done, man? I don't want any of this salvage.
Another loot key here, a blue one.
I'm gonna get all those before I. Okay, there's a purple thing here. LOBR and a loot key, purple loot key. I'll get the purple one.
Ooh, I can buy self revives. 1500 salvage for a self revive. Actually, I don't know if I can. I'm holding one, I know that.
I've got ammo and 6 years of pent up rage.
Key right, abomination.
Yeah, you gotta shoot him when he's doing the laser.
Oh, he's got double damage there.
Yeah, it blasts one of his heads off.
Mangabar. Oh crap. Would do without this gun.
Yeah, it's not bad, eh?
Oh, heck yeah. Get an upgrade to yellow. Yeah. And then purple nozzle.
Yeah, I got a purple loot key now.
Ooh. Yeah, same. Lovely to know what that's for.
I'm not trying to fix your teeth, but I might have gone a bit too far.
Oh crap. That was dangerous.
Bonus points.
That was tough. Okay, I'm getting quick revive. Recover health faster. Sounds really good.
There'll no doubt be in a few scrapes today.
Yeah, I'll get that too.
So this has to help.
Come
in. Yeah.
Come in to help. Whatever happened to yellow guy? Oh, yellow's up. Alright. Alright, I got quick revive, speed reload, and jog. That's the last zombie, I think. I've got a chopper gunner. I'll get PhD, I guess.
All right, mutant transformation. Mutant serum.
Oh, stamina up. Definitely want stamina.
I am become death, the destroyer of you undead bastards.
Yeah, stamina up for sure. I think I've got all the perks, 5 of them. Oh no, the melee macchiato. I don't think I want it. Yet, I mean, yeah. Oh, someone opened the ice cream parlor place, the inside of it. How did they do that? Oh my god, you can go through it. You need to find me. Through the bank. Oh, the bank! Enter vault combination. Oh. Damn it, I thought loot keys would be... Wait. Bank. Loot keys. Surely something. Something in here with loot keys, right? I know what the code is for that vault. It is a personal item on the quest items. Tacman. Hmm? So when you hit select, you can, you know, see the scoreboard and stuff. On quest items, you can see your key. It's only for personal, though. Attack map. Alright, so there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 6 perks. The last one I haven't got is the Melee Macchiato.
I got 4.
Yeah, stamina up's so good. Your movement is just so much better. In the bowling alley.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, mad. Who is marking coordinates? Yeah, give the box a go.
It's a bit like roulette. At least it's not the Russian kind.
Of course, I get the bunny.
I'm gonna check the rooftops. See, that's a key thing.
Just need to work out what the combination is. I'm gonna get the last perk. Alright, I got all 6 perks.
That hurt. I hope it doesn't hurt a second time.
Oh!
What?
When you stand in the cloud, it does something. Explosive
diarrhea. Okay.
Yeah. Like, it's like my control is vibrating the more I stand in the cloud.
Okay.
The purple cloud. Eddie is alive. Who is Eddie?
Hmm. I don't know, it's not really doing anything for me.
Oh, I'll go back. I didn't go to my thing.
No, like, I don't know. I mean, I think it's just something to research for later. I'm trying to see if I can find a code somewhere, though, for the safe.
Uh-oh.
Backstreet parking, huh? Where is it?
Pretty sure that might cause brain damage.
Oh, found it.
The director may be watching.
not disappoint him.
Up.
Or me. Or him.
Better use that stupid ass speaking.
You remind me of Peck. Always putting his foot in it. Time to burn dust and eat rubber.
Oh, dude, gold tier is awesome.
No way, I kept two of my perks. Yeah. Mango versus mango.
Purple loot key. Oh, what's this? A sentry turret.
Sentry turret operational.
Tear them to pieces.
lack of trials equipment will be in my favor. And perhaps create.
Could have been luck. Or post-imprisonment rage.
Oh my god, two abomination, really? I need ammo.
I like the street, eh? It's my cool zone.
Oh, yeah?
Line them up down the street. Then...
I'm glad you were all able to share that experience.
Oh, dude, I'm down. I'm gonna use myself. Oh, no. Oh my god, I killed one abomination, and the next one's here.
Yeah.
I got no armor. I just permanently have no armor.
Yeah, it's hard to find now, eh? I'm gonna drop it. Maybe you're gonna make it now?
You can use it for...
Use the salvage, but...
Extraction is ready
for you. Oh, you can buy it on the wall too. Plus 5,000 points to get salvage. I'm gonna...
Where did it go?
You can extra now.
Might not be a bad idea. I'm sure we'll get a whole bunch of points for it. If we do successfully do it.
Yeah. I'm glad to call it without a win. Take a dub. Question is, oh mate, no mate. Nah, they say they can't do it.
What?
We can't shoot it.
Oh, okay. I wonder if they're like, oh, finally we've got some good players that aren't like dying all the time. Here we are on our like third ever attempt. Oh shit. Alright, kill the other abomination.
Yeah, where's my armor at, man? Where's my armor? I'm gonna make it. Okay.
Another Requiem invention. Wish you had no shortage of deadly ideas.
Well, I'll just buy the plate upgrade. Maybe that'll give me more armor. Ooh, that's a nice one to get. Yeah, get melted magma.
Goodness me, it's all go round here.
Tell you what, against the abomination, the stun grenades are really good.
Okay, good to know.
Yeah, they were like super handy. I had 5 and I didn't know what to use them for, and then I was like, oh yeah, let's try this.
Hats
off to me, and heads off to you.
All right, this is a good time to go to a crafting table and craft some shit.
Yep.
Ooh, I could craft a self revive as well, so I did that. 1500. I just used it because it was sitting on the ground. 2 purple loot keys where I am as well, near Quick Revive.
Shame we don't know what they're for, right?
Not yet.
Maybe you have to use them on something in the vault when you open the vault. I don't know, maybe you have to use them on safe the deposit box. You don't know. Because that's what's normally in those vaults. Safety deposit box.
Hmm. I'm gonna pack my second gun. Oh wait, no, I'm saving up to get I do want to triple pack my current gun. The problem is I run out of ammo on it every once in a while.
Oh, you need 5,000 salvage? That's gonna take forever.
It doesn't, man. Like, group them up, energy mine them or something. I got it. I was able to do it. That's off. Yeah, what up, Ghost? How you doing?
Just what the doctor ordered. Good one, Elizabeth.
I've almost got enough to double pack my other gun, so I can have 2 double pack guns to use.
I'm gonna see if I can find a yellow war weapon.
Nice, pretty good. Trade school's been easy. Nice, man. Good to hear, good to hear. Oh, but the perk machine. Dude, there's 8 perks you can get. Oh, fuck yeah.
Where's your phone at?
On top, at that central, place. Oh my god. There's like elemental pop and Deadshot. It's so good. With the controller, so good. Oh my god, elemental pop, yes. I've got brain rot with some of the zombies. It's awesome. I'm not royalty.
Can you follow instructions?
Crouch kills? I can do that. If you 110 though, we need to get 110.
Critical observation. I think you just experienced what's known as a catastrophic failure. Prepping sentry turret.
I found a golden loot key.
Oh crap! Damn. I totally forgot this weapon. I really, you know what I mean. So.
Oh, I'm down. Near the bank, but like near speed caller. Near speed caller. I'll self revive.
Okay, I can get you, man.
All good, all good. Fuck, I'm down again. I'm down again. I'm down again.
Alright, where are you?
Same place. Speed caller. I just had no armor. That's why.
Ooh, running.
Oh, left. Cheers, man.
That is going to translate into some serious gains.
fucking three manly, dude.
I bought armor. So I can at least armor up for once.
Don't make me do it again. I couldn't. You're already headless.
Max armor.
One man good enough. There we go, Deadshot Ducky.
Yeah, dude, Deadshot and what do you call it? Elemental Pop. Elemental Pop fires off your ammo mod so much more often, which is huge. Yeah, I didn't realize it was here.
Neither did I.
Expensive though. More perks that you have.
Yeah, good. The only two I haven't got is the punching one and the... Yeah, I think that's the only one I haven't got.
I was killing it on the crouching kills one though. Oh dude, here, come to me, I've got another chopper gunner on the ground.
Marking target location.
Over at the bowling alley. Round 28, third game, not bad.
Yeah.
I forgot that I still have a ghost device.
I got a decoy as well. I got one decoy. Yep, I got the chopper gunner.
Consider that a critical observation. Ooh, didn't think any map sunblock could have helped you there.
I think I've been converted there. Oh.
What?
I think I've been converted to the, what do you call it? Deadshot Daiquiri.
It's so good. Like, you're the quick aim and then it just goes straight to their head.
Yeah, I just realized you can be stuck on the deadshot to their head.
There's a lot of armor where I am at the moment, if you ever need it.
Yeah, I do need a plate. Or two.
I've got like five plates on the ground.
I think Cortez coming snake is all right.
Y'all got chewed up and spat out.
fine that might be, but... Wow! No need to bow. I'm not royalty.
Insta-kill.
Suck on that, bitch.
Yeah, fuck you.
Gash device for the win.
Yeah.
With an insta kill. Oi, there's a golden loot key here.
Oh. Get it.
Oh shit, someone's got the fucking wonder weapon.
We don't need no wonder weapons out here, I do. We don't need that wonder weapon magic. We're too good for that, eh?
Yeah, I need to triple pack this gun. I'm only halfway to 30k though. Eyes are getting a bit sore though.
Your eyes?
Hmm.
Going blind, aren't you?
No, just tired.
Yeah. Oh, if I see the thing again, I'll press it.
And try and hit the box. Should be some good weapons now. Round 28 and all.
Oh, okay, so does it get better?
Yeah, it scales up with the rounds, just like the guns on the wall. Fuck, someone started the next round. Okay, come on.
Dang it. I was always told. Oh, yeah, that's a dangerous area.
It's like a high chance of getting like wonder weapons and so on now.
Oh, cool.
You spoil me.
That was you.
I'd
forgotten
you
were a
bit of a sadist, Fox.
Getting out of there. Getting out of there.
Yeah. You got any grenades?
I got a decoy. To save it.
Oh, that smells! Ghastly!
I saw you drop the pack once up in there. There's a blue, so it's a double pack of one weapon.
Yeah, I don't know. I just want something better. It doesn't really do that much damage. Oh, abomination. Oh shit.
There you go.
Yeah, no, I'm hurt.
There's three abominations. What the hell is this? Really wish I had the special.
Let me get ammo.
I don't want to pick you. Hey. Thank you.
Dude, yeah. What the fuck? Nah, I'm using my chopper gunner.
The same. Kill the formation. Alright, you do yours first and I'll do my second.
Yeah, just get him out in the open.
Oh, airspace tools. I can't even use it. I've got think he's gonna go up. And he run. Oh no, Kinky.
Alright, mine's over.
Okay, got it. Oh wait, what's going on here?
Yeah, I don't know. I think maybe he glitched out.
Maybe he was the host. Oh, no way. That's lame, dude.
Oh well. I mean, we leveled up. Yeah. That's the important part. I'm gonna play around. Ooh, I'm a level 15, so I can play with augments. Optimize your kit, major and minor augments, researching augments. Equip augments? Oh. Research augments. I can research. Oh, you have to pick something to research while you're playing. I can pick energy mine, dead wire, and stamina up to research. Interesting. There's like 6 levels so you can unlock shit.
Oh yeah, man, that was good. I enjoyed that. That was pretty fun. You got your party tomorrow, maybe in a couple of days?
Yeah, we'll see how we go.
Right. Just shoot us a message.
Yeah, man, for sure. I'll message you if when I'm available. Cool,
man, have a good party tomorrow, eh?
Yeah, no, cheers. And I'll see you on the next one.
See what I do.
Hurry. Interesting. You can't like save multiple loadouts? What was I using? It was like AK-70. I was using the AK-74. Anyway, that was intense. Round 28, huh? So, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you have a lovely day, and wherever you may be. We're probably gonna go sleep. Controller on charge. And peace.